While Walmart is looking to focus on the positive for this year's shareholders meeting, a recent lawsuit is looming over their heads.
4029's Monica Limpert went to today's meeting, and she's live now with more on the bribe that made headlines and how Walmart executives are working to overcome it.
Craig and Angela, before any executives even stepped up to the microphone during today's meeting, a Walmart representative made clear that they weren't going to be commenting on the Foreign Corrupt Practices Act or FCPA lawsuit, but it kept coming up in questioning. Now, to give you a little idea of the background of this case, a recent article by the New York Times suggests that Walmart leaders paid millions of dollars in bribes to build stores in Mexico. The article states that millions of dollars were paid to Mexican officials under the table in order to speed up the expansion process in their country. Now, this investigation is ongoing, and when questions about the investigation kept coming up, some execs kind of caved in and gave their honest opinion. Some said their main concern was how this negative publicity would affect their customer base. And after closely looking at the impact, they say there really hasn't been a significant difference. Now, at this point in time, they're trying to use this case as an opportunity to increase foreign compliance in areas like food safety. Now, in the meantime, they're reminding customers and associates overseas that about Walmart's integrity in order to keep their name strong for years to come. Craig and Angela, back to you.
Okay, Monica Limpert reporting live. Monica, thank you. If you want to watch the shareholders meeting on Friday, tomorrow, just log into our website, 4029tv.com. We'll have a link that will take you to the live stream of that meeting.